Hey guys, welcome back. So today we are making a laziest cake recipe. This is one of the easiest cake recipe which you can make at home, as neither you have to bake this nor do you have to add any flour to it. Also, this recipe turns out to be really chocolatey, delicious and perfect. So let's quickly jump on to the ingredients. We need some fresh cream, some butter, roasted nuts, chocolate compound or any chocolate bar of your choice, some water and digestive biscuit. At first, here I have this dark compound which is 400 grams and I will be using only 100 grams for this recipe. Make sure it is at room temperature before chopping. Keeping the chocolate at room temperature will help us in two ways. First, it will make the chopping easy, and the second, when we will melt the chocolate, it will be melted within few seconds. Do you guys know? A former chef once said that it's a favorite tea time cake of Queen Elizabeth. Isn't that so cool? Now chop, 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 and it's done. Now to a microwave safe bowl, we will add the chocolate and microwave it for 30 seconds or until it's melted nicely. Now we will whisk the chocolate until it's nicely melted and there are no lumps left. As you can see in the video, it's completely done. Now to that, we will add some melted butter, some fresh cream. Here I am using Amul fresh cream, but if you want, you can use your homemade cream. I have mentioned all the ingredients and their quantity in the description box below. Now we will mix all this well and slowly you will notice that it's become super glossy and rich in texture. Mix all these ingredients well and the result which we'll get is the chocolate ganache. Chocolate ganache is always super glossy and it got a very nice thick texture. There are several ways of making chocolate ganache. Sometimes we used to add whipping cream to it, or sometimes the proportion falls different. So here, as you can see, the chocolate ganache which we're gonna use for this recipe is absolutely done. The amount of richness and thickness which we need for this recipe for our chocolate ganache is absolutely ready, as you can see on the screen. Now here I have taken some digestive biscuits. It was a 200 gram pack and I am just using 150 grams of it. You just have to crush some biscuits into small pieces and you don't have to make a fine powder of it. As you can see in the screen, the size of the pieces should be this much. Also, I have chopped the roasted nuts. It's now time to add nuts and biscuit to the chocolate ganache which we just prepared. Now we will gently combine all this together. You can make this cake within 10 minutes. This is super easy cake recipe. Now to this we will add some really hot water. And again, mix it until well combined. Also, if you want, you can add the hot water to the ganache and then add the chopped nuts and biscuits to it. Now here it is well combined and now it's time to ready the tin. Here to a container I am putting a silver foil. This will help you to demold the cake very nicely. Nicely adjust it to the edges and now we'll pour the chocolate cake batter. Spread it nicely, press it and now we'll freeze it for around 2 hours. After 2 hours you will see it is set completely. We'll remove the silver foil and now as topping, here I am using fresh cream. You can also use any topping of your choice or you can top it with your favorite fruits. It goes really well with them. You can make this cake for your tea time or for any birthday celebration or just to satisfy your cravings. Now I am adding some crushed caramel chocolate and it's done. Now gently slice it and enjoy. Look at this, it's chocolatey from outside and crispy from inside. Don't just enjoy watching it, do give it a try, make it for your loved ones, and let me know in the comment section that how you feel about this cake. If you guys have enjoyed my recipe, give it a thumbs up. Also, if you have not subscribed my channel yet, do that and stay tuned for more such easy and quick recipes. And don't forget to press the bell icon, this will keep you updated with my new upload. I have also uploaded Mawa Cake, White Forest Cake, Super Healthy Atta Jaggery Cake on my YouTube channel. You can also refer to those. I will be back soon with a new recipe. Till then, bye-bye.